Hello guys, I'm MobileFreak and today we will test Samsung Galaxy S10e with AnTuTu Benchmark version 8.4.1. This is 6 GB of internal storage and 128 GB, so this is Exynos variant, not Snapdragon. That's bad, but let's see what he can do. And guys, if you are new to the channel, make sure to subscribe to it and help me to reach that 1000 subscribers. Thank you.
Thank you. So guys, as you can see, that's it.
Around 400,000, whatever, however, nobody cares. So that's it for Samsung Galaxy S10e with 6GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage. Like I said, just subscribe to channel and see you in another video. Peace.